have this condition.
Kate Beckinsale leads Amazon Prime Video's Jolt as a woman managing a rare rage disorder with an electric shock device until a man she falls in love with is murdered.
Was there a lot of consideration in terms of what a role had to have, a leading role, for you to return to the action genre?
I probably wouldn't have done it if it hadn't had a kind of really strong comedy element to it.
Okay, fine.
At that point in my life, I mean, things change from week to week, but I think for me, I think that's one of the things that I find is underrepresented in the, you know, for women to have a lead character who is badass, but is not this kind of perfect sort of robot woman.
The thriller co-stars Stanley Tucci, Susan Sarandon, and brings Laverne Cox into the action.
Fight scenes, chases, throwing babies, just like all of that, which was so much fun.
Jai Courtney gets to show another side.
When we first meet him, we do. And it is, I mean, look, it was great for me to sit back in an action film and just explore a more kind of tender, genuine side.
The action and stunt work even held new ads for Kate.
I fight three men at the same time. And one of them had piercings. I did have to pull out a nipple piercing and pull a hand down the pants and pull out a secret piercing. So I've definitely never done that before.
So that's new. Yes, absolutely.
That was definitely new.
And should there be more to the story, she's open to another franchise.
If people respond to a character and they love it, and you at that time love the character, then sure, absolutely.
In Hollywood, Ashley Dvorkin, Fox News.